Hey, everybody, it's Three Guys with another edition of Three Things. Wes, you are up.
Larry, obviously the story of the day was Jordan Love and the fact that Aaron Rodgers not here during OTAs. Blake Bortles was doing some stuff off to the side but not practicing. That meant Jordan Love got the lion's share of the reps during these OTAs, and that's noteworthy because a year ago at this time, he was the third guy behind both Rodgers and Boyle. Days like this can be really valuable for him as he works through the program, being able to get more of those team reps, more of those individual, you know, kind of assignment drills. It's going to be really interesting to see how he develops now these next 4 weeks.
Hey, Mike, what's your thing?
Well, Larry, A.J. Dillon's thighs didn't get any smaller in the offseason. I'll just throw that in. But with regard to the Packers on special teams, Maurice Drayton, when he took over, Matt LaFleur made that decision. The head coach said he liked the energy and his voice. And we heard that voice during special teams drills out on the practice field today. Maurice Drayton isn't just running a special teams drill. He is teaching the guys. He is on every guy, showing exactly how he wants it done. Clearly wants to create a new culture on special teams.
Guys and folks, the Packers offensive line, sans David Bakhtiari, looks like this. Elgton Jenkins at left tackle, John Runyon at left guard, Josh Myers, the rookie, at center, Lucas Patrick at right guard, and Billy Turner at right tackle. Makes all the sense in the world. Bring on the Saints. And that is Three Guys with Three Things.